scorecards against Zambia, one against Namibia. Total of 31 fouls so far in this match. When ball played for, Nachula should be offside. Botswana looked to be the one taking them, giving them the impetus going forward. But she didn't do much today. So the player making an entry, it is Tomalina. Ellen Chanda coming in for Grace Chanda. Ah, here comes Mwaka Pila. So we're in the final minute of regulation time, and we'll check exactly how many minutes added on at the end of the 90 here. Nachula now get a chance. Mulunga does well. Get the ball away. Nachula gets in. Offside against Nachula. Chance into the far side of the field now for the Namibians. Ball one stolen again by Zambia. Given back to Namibia. Then Zambians need to hold on in the last 7 minutes for them to put one foot into the next round of this tournament. And ball played forward. Muska Kordom scoring the second goal here for the Namibians. Osob, one of the starters in a previous game. So Meringonda has left the field for Namibia as the coach is trying to make sure, first of all, that they time capitalized on a mistake being made by the Namibians. When she scored the first goal, it was a mistake after a player had gone down. As she is now for the national team of Namibia. Rotating towards the far side of the field now. Collected here by Chanda. Nachula goes in wide. Martha Tembo. Salafka winning by 3-0 against your Zimbabwe. 2-0 victory for Tanzania against Botswana. Then 4-0 victory for Zambia against Eswatini in the matches played. The South Women's Championship just played in the first 2 days. First one was played on the first, the second one played yesterday. And important game for Namibia. They need to win this game or get a draw at least to still keep themselves in this tournament. We're now towards Koshipati. Short ball, Coleman near side of the field. They're in the ball shot, there's nobody there with the colors. Oh, for Namibia, ball stolen again. Played towards Coleman, clear. When I spoke to the Eswatini team, they were saying they're worried because they're playing late in the afternoon. And that's when the wind is blowing. Here come the Zambians. Chileshe playing the ball short, cleared away by Namibia. To the pick of by Chileshe. So that should be a goal for Mwaka Pila. Zambians memory. Ngonda Adams. Zambia marching forward. Roda Chileshe. In the last few finals of this tournament, she was the one that came in 2000. Ball played into the far side. 57 minutes. Sent forward. Well collected now. Middle of a park and Demore comes in this time. Vaspiri as well as Mary Mulenga sends a long ball forward. Keeper coming out and a keeper does get the ball away. And Matias gets the ball away. Mwaka Pila will put also played for. We the Rapids and the ARS in the US of A. Cape Town Angels, Spurs ladies. A run into the penalty that cleared away onto the far side of the field now. Here comes the Namibians, intercepted by the Zambians. Adams comes in. Fuludulu coming in for South Africa, their second change of this game. Oh, they scored one goal, two goals in fact, one in the first game, and he's also scored a goal there from Borussia Mönchengladbach. This is where she plays a football in Germany, second division. For South Africa, long ball forward, Makubele is there, Nachule and Cole get the ball, Chileshe trying to feed the ball towards Grace Chanda on the far side. Chanda, Nachula, and ball given. Second half of this match, Namibia up against Zambia. Do make a comment. You also put the hashtag share the bear in between. Mwakapila. Mwakapila's ball intercepted well here by the Namibians. Here comes run. Mwakapila comes back, gets the ball momentarily. Cleared away from him. Mulenga. Mulenga sends a long one forward now. Here comes the Zambians. Oh, what a pass. Intercepted now. Again, Mwakapila steals the ball, playing it wide to the near side of a field goal. Biana, dispossessed Biana. Early ball, Nachula coming in. Get away. We'll restart play for the Malawian, or for the Namibians. Long ball into the penalty area. Chance coming in, cleared away. Coleman, middle of the park. That's where everything has been happening in this match. Out of challenges, and the ball possession stays mostly there. Goes in Mbane, and the ball to the near side. South Africa now, Kamete. Chileshe is in there, gets the ball away. Nachula brings the ball down. Any ball, there's no... I don't know why South African player was appealing for that to be given as a free kick or as a corner kick, because she put a final touch. Kabani gets the ball. Chanda is in there. Ball collected by the Namibians. Chanda. Helen Chanda. To try and keep the ball in play before allowing it to run. Chula showing a bit of a pace there against South Africa, and the goalkeeper almost caught. Goal wise. Lunga was there in 2018 as well for the Namibians. Well, the wind behind you, it is bound to get there. South Africa is making sure Nachula doesn't get the ball at all. Somebody does get a touch, Nachula. Chileshe, early ball towards Nachula, chest down by Ramalepe. Here's Ramalepe going forward, playing the ball towards the far side. And once again, now Nachula trying to get there, cleared away from her. Cooper is there. Cooper is dispossessed. Vincent Dimeni plays the ball into the penalty area, and Nachula arrives. Chance in, still for the Zambians. Over the crossbar, the ball goes. Is the amount of that one of the Zambians. Coleman has been the most instrumental. He's been able to make four saves so far before finding the back. The toe pulls the ball away, but there's nobody there. Zambia gets the ball back on Mwakapila. Mwakapila's any ball towards Chileshe. Chileshe towards Judith Zulu, middle of the park. Back towards Chileshe. Cleared away at the back by Makubela. Flicked on. Tan vision. So 1-1 the score at the moment. That penalty converted. Now chancing to the penalty area is a ball played. Mwamba. Wheeler watching at the moment. The line 1-0 in favor South Africa. Ball cleared away. Long one forward. Chiesa. Panete gets the ball. Collected by Mwakapina. Pressure being applied there by Mufile Jane. Still alive for South Africa with Jane now. What a change from the bench of Namibia. What a substitution from Namibia. They got it spot on. They realized they're not getting anything. First tournament played in 2002. Was won by South Africa by 2-1. They scored and first goal by Veronica Pewa. Then there was a goal scored by Pushia Mudise. So Zambia and Namibia 1-1. Namibia lost the near side of the field for the South Africans. Tesali. Trying to get the ball early towards Moodley. It is very important to deal to us run of play. You create your chance. You make sure you find a way in. No matter what happens. See there. Lost the ball, but Tembo gets it on the far side. Grace Chanda. Early ball trying to pick out a run. Middle of a park. Moodley gets the ball back for South Africa. Moodley under pressure. Koshipati. There was trying to get it to the far post, and nobody connected. And a lost opportunity there for the Namibians. Benches, see the concentration level there. The ball played back. Man goes on the inside. Coleman still going. Coleman released the ball finally. A chance seeing the best touch for the best from the player who received the ball there. That is Anushka. Moment, everybody keeping too tight now. Two nations preparing for events for the Namibians. Coleman, what a dangerous pass, I've got to say that from Coleman. And ball has been given now. Zambia have a free. Zambia now, long one into the penalty area. Run being made, cleared away. Moodley's there. Set for South Africa. 9, and the goalkeeper came out and collecting the ball easily. Ball possession squarely in favor of the Zambians. So a great start in today's match. A yellow card coming out, the first one for the Namibians. Get to meet referees and everybody else. They don't seem to forget things you might have said about them during a game. Now Chansin, and it was drop ball intercepted into the back of the net for the South Africans. So let's see now how they're forward. Coleman with control from her, closed down very quickly. Mata Tembo does well, does a job. Here they come through the middle of a park now, the Zambians. Oh, well read by Namibia. That was a beautiful, and the ball eventually cleared away. Mufile Jane against Grace Chanda. Middle of a park, ball played in this time, cleared away. Collected by Chileshe. Trying to pick out Nachula. Cleared by South Africa. Zulu paid the ball towards Chileshe. You can see there already making a run towards the penalty area. Was Nachula, she was offside for the Zambians. Run being made, easily cleared away by the Namibians. Short again to a Zambian on the far side of field, Anita Mulenga. Tidy at all at the moment, really. Both teams cancelling each other. They are on the far side, ball collected here by Moodley. Laying the ball towards him. That's a long ball. Ina Katuta. It's one of the senior players for this Namibian team. He's celebrating a 33rd birthday later on this year. Doing a football at the moment, Kapuka. For now. Yes, South Africa back towards the middle of Park Makhabane. Showing too much of the ball, collected by Mwakapila. Find Chileshe. Chileshe finding Zulu. Zulu finding Chanda. Near side of the field forward. Martha Tembo takes the ball, playing it towards Grace Chanda. Here by Mulunga. Back again, near side of the field now for the Zambians. Trying to find an opening, and a free kick has been taken. End of the far half here for the coaches in the different benches, especially Yuti Mwamba. They're just not getting enough space. There's in the penalty here, Mwakapila taking on the player. Long ball played by Mwakapila. Get away only as far as short coming in. And this one goes wide on the far side of the first half. Dimeni. Tandi. Back to Dimeni. On the far side, Tesani was lurking. But well read by Chileshe to get the ball away. Ball header easily cleared away by Mulunga. Championship tournament, there's over 50 caps for the national team of Zambia. Ball played short, tackled from behind, free kick given. Now, this is Makhabane again. On the far side, ball played in towards Kamete. It's under pressure, the ball goes out through inside. The brave gladiators of Namibia holding the proper queens of Zambia to a bowler's draw at the moment. The ball, put it on again, this one over. Martha Tembo gets there and clears the ball easily. Collected, once again, middle of the park, Tembo. Ball sent forward here. So we can play it down at a moment. Zambia versus Namibia. Long ball taken. Yes, Kamete. The ball behind. Stolen by Mubanga. And then Mubanga. Fading short now towards the near side. Chanda is there. Grace Chanda, early ball. A goal difference, and Namibia will have to fight it out to try and come back into it. There's a long shot coming in, this one just going wide. Yes, Chanda. Now Yuti Mwamba Wheeler watching at a moment. They need to come back. They're allowing South Africa too much space. Zambia is taking Namibia up against Zambia. Ball given against the Zambian player. The penalty, they're getting tangled with the ball and eventually losing out an opportunity. South Africa, Zambia was stretched a bit as they're playing with a shot, a player short at the moment. Gets the ball out on the far side of the field. Throw in Zambia, taking early towards the penalty area. Free kick given against the Namibians. International friendly was part of the Region 5 team in 2016 as well as 2014, but here comes Belem. Botswana will be in action shortly, having already won against Namibia. Botswana, they take on Mauritius in the next game in this group, and the last game of the day, Eswatini in action. And about Beauty Mwamba Mwila, here they are going forward. Rifile Jane, and the ball collected, nothing, and the referee say free kick given. Throwing fast out of the field now to Veveziwa Kosipati. Sends a long ball towards Coleman. Does well to bring the ball down. Control fast out of the field. Was Anita Mulenga. Strong player, Mulenga. Now pressure on Makhabane. Nachula. Look at the pace of Nachula. Mwakapila also coming on the far side for Zambia. Nachula. Cleared away finally by South Africa. And they have given the ball away once again. Will be a throw in on the first. cleared this time around. But one of the new players for South Africa. Kubela marching forward now for South Africa. It's the ball again. Ramalepe. It's a long here. Day four. And tomorrow, the rest day for the teams. And then on Monday, we go to the penultimate group matches. This is match number 10 overall in the tournament. We are on day four of this tournament. A total of 58 goals scored in the first 9 matches played so far. The biggest scoring matches, South Africa winning by... up against their Namibian counterpart. It is Namibia up against... Thinking about the draw they played against Botswana. Oldest draw it was. And that is the only draw we've recorded so far in this year's tournament in the senior. Only had also one draw, which was a senior gun amongst those that are watching, as well as Timothy showing where the champions of the competitions for COSAFA. Ball played in. We all know former under 17 international of the Costa Rica team in 2014 rather. Played under 17 level. Now chance in for Tandy. Trying to cut the ball. There they are now. The ball collected this time around. Played in. Over partner Chileshe. No ball forward. The ball there. They'll try and get forward. That ball was played back towards her by a defender. Go in Zambia. Roughly dog shot. Missed completely. Here comes in Wakapila. A brace from Smeda and a goal from Mulauti right at the back saw them winning the game on penalties against the Zambians. Already were tested by Zimbabwe. Met in a 2011 edition in Zimbabwe. 4-1 victory for South Africa. Before that one, there was played in 2017 in the semi-finals. Banyana Banyana, after a 3-3 draw, they were 3-0 down with 15 minutes. Another player who's really started late here and is one of those getting a chance for South Africa. Here comes Mwakapila. She needs to be watching her runs well, Gamete, today, because she'll be having Mwakapila to deal with. Chileshe's early ball into the penalty area. Here at Bambani for South Africa. Gonna be Alwyn, not here in this tournament. Judy Zulu was on the bench in the game they played against South Africa on the day. The starting 11 for Banyana Banyana: Mbane, Ramalepe,